मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेरी वेल. सो आई एम योर टीचर शिगुप्ता अली एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट एंड दिस न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट इज बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग. व्हाट इज बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग? सीढ़ियाँ आप ऊपर चढ़ते हैं, यू कैन सी द स्टेयर्स हियर, आई हैव मेक दिस स्टेयर्स. घर में जब सीढ़ियाँ ऊपर चढ़ते हैं उसके बाद नीचे उतरते हैं, तो इसका मतलब है आप पहले ऊपर जा रहे हैं, फॉरवर्ड जा रहे हैं, एंड देन यू आर कमिंग बैकवर्ड, आप नीचे आ रहे हैं. तो इन द सेम वे वी हैव टू काउंटिंग्स. पहले हमने सीखी फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग एंड नाउ आई एम टीचिंग यू द बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग. बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग कैसे स्टार्ट करते हैं? फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, हम ज़ीरो से स्टार्ट नहीं करते, हम स्टार्ट करते हैं जहाँ से हमें वो नंबर ऊपर से नीचे चाहिए होते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, आई हैव रिटन 10 over here. It means that I am coming down from 10 to 0. So how I am coming down? I am not writing from this step. This is not my step. This is my ending step. My starting step is this 10. And I am moving from this. So this is how we write our backward counting. So let's start writing. What comes before 10? After नहीं करना, we are recalling our before 10. What comes before 10? Before 10, we have number 9. So I am gonna write number 9 here. So 10, 9. Now recall what comes before number 9. Before number 9, we have number 8. So I'm going to write number 8 here on this step. 8. So 10, 9, 8. What comes before number 8? Before number 8, we have number 7. So write number 7 here. What comes before number 7? Before number 7, we have number 6. On this step, I'm gonna write number 6. So, let's count again. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. It means we have written till 6. Now recall, what is before number 6? Before number 6, we have number 5. So this is number 5, and before number 5, what we have in our counting? We have number before number 5. So let's write number 4. Before number 4, what we have? We have number 3. On this step, I'm going to write number 3. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 and 3. Now move again, and on this step, what should be there? There should be number 2. And what comes before number 2? Before number 2, we have number 1. Our number 1 is standing here. And what comes before number 1? This is our ending point, and at the end, I will write number 0. So you have learned the backward counting from 10 to 0. Just read it with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 0. And now we will learn from 20 to 11. So earlier we have learned the counting from 10 to 0, the backward counting, and now we will see the backward counting from 20 till 11. So 20 is written over there. As we have done earlier, we will do again the same thing. We will write from this point, not the ending point. This is our starting point, this step. So what comes before 20? Before 20, we have number 19. 1, 9, 19. So what comes before 19? We have number 18. How we write 18? 1, 8 will be your 18. 20, 19, 18. And what comes before 18? Before 18 we have number 17. 1, 7, number 17. Before number 17, what we have on that point? We will have number 16. 1, 6, 16. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. What comes before 16? Before 16 we have 15. 1, 5 will becomes your number 15. Before number 15, what we have on this point? Before number 15 we have number 14. And how we make number 14? We write number 1 and then 4, and that will be your number 14. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, and 14. And now what comes before 14? Before 14 we have 13. 1, 3, 13. It's 13. And what comes before 13? We have 12. How we make 12? We write 1 and 2, and this will be our number 12. Before number 12, what we have? We have number 11. 1, 1, 11. So this is your backward counting from 20 till 11. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12 and 11. Okay, let's recall all the counting again. Read with me. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. And what comes before 11? What comes before 11? Before 11 we have number 10. And how we make number 10? 1 and 0 will make your 10. So let's read it again. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11 and 10. So this is your backward counting from 20 till 10. Earlier humne jo padha tha wo tha 10 till 0. So hope you have understand it very well, and you know that how we are gonna start. We will not start from the 0, we will start from the 10 or 20 and we will come down. So we'll meet you inshallah again. Till then, Allah Hafiz, take care.